The homing attack was first introduced in the original Sonic Adventure game. In previous 2D Sonic games, players could easily and comfortably bounce off the heads of their enemies, and that really was part of the fun. The question was, how do you do this in 3D? That's when we thought of targeting enemies while in the air. By doing this, players can bounce off one enemy, and then target the next, and then the next, and then the next. This really allows players to enjoy the same speedy attacks they had in the 2D Sonic games in a whole new 3D world.